2:40 p.m. at Jacksonville, Florida, when Jacksonville Jaguars nose tackle Marcell Dareus decided to upgrade his ride after signing a six-year contract extension with Buffalo in 2015. He wanted something different. He wasn't sure what that was until a friend joked with him about his new contract, which was worth $96.6 million over 6 years with $60 million guaranteed. Man, everybody's getting a luxury vehicle. Everybody's getting an F-650 Ford truck. I'm like, man, I want something different, Dareus said, and somebody said, Marcell, they're fixing to give you the bank, go get you an armored truck. I said, bro, I'm getting a Brink truck. Marcell Dareus on his Brink truck. It's a good road trip truck. Michael DiRocco slash Espen Dareus did make two modifications to the outside. He had it coated with material similar to the spray-on stuff used in pickup truck bedliners, and then he had it painted back. Mechanically, though, it's still the same vehicle. Banks and security companies used to haul money and other valuables. It has massive tires, bulletproof glass, cameras on the outside for a 360-degree view, armored plating, two 30-gallon tanks, is powered by a diesel engine and weighs 17,000 pounds. The interior, however, is a lot different. Dareus had black and white ostrich skin couches installed along the walls and back of the truck. He has a 35-inch television, a DVD player, Apple TV, an iPad, USB connections and a sound system complete with McLaren speakers. There also are separate AC units for the driver's compartment and the back, as well as separate escape hatches in the roof, too, because, as Dareus found out, it is possible for someone to get locked into the back of the truck with no other way out. I almost panicked, he remembered. Dareus signed his big contract with the Bills in September 2015 and purchased the truck shortly after. He drove it a lot in Buffalo, especially during the winter. It just breaks the ice and keeps trucking, he said. The back of the truck is outfitted with black and white ostrich skin couches, a 35-inch television, a DVD player, Apple TV, an iPad, USB connections, and a sound system complete with McLaren speakers. Michael DiRocco slash Espen Wen. The Bills traded Dareus to the Jaguars last October. The truck stayed in Buffalo for a week before Dareus arranged to have it shipped down to his home in Alabama. His new Jaguars teammates found out about it, though, and they pestered him so much that he drove back to Alabama on an off day and brought it back to Jacksonville in time for the Jaguars' home playoff game against the Bills. Dareus said his teammates, as well as coach Doug Maroney, were amazed at the truck. They just shake their head at me like, Marcell? Dareus said, like, what you want me to do, coach? When Dareus isn't driving the truck in Jacksonville, it's in the players' fenced-in parking lot outside Tire Bank Field. That's because it's too big to fit in the garage spots at his downtown apartment home. As much as Dareus loves the truck, he said his four children, ages 3 to 6, probably love it more. Rating No. 1 receivers for all 32 teams, examining Landry's belief he is NFL's best WR, can't guard Mike living up to name, Bowles' latest Jets coach to play himself on TV, Watkins, Reed making me a better player. NFL training camp, dates, locations. When I was in Buffalo, we have to get to the stadium 2 hours before the game, and I was only a mile and a half from the stadium, Dareus said while lounging in the back of the truck and showing off its features. I could get us through traffic easier and faster. So I would just ride through, and when we got there the kids can just sit. They just sit in the back and listen to music and watch their favorite movies. They just sit back here and relax, chill. Every time I'm with them and we're doing something, they're like, Dad, where's the armored truck? Where's the Brinks truck? Dareus, who also owns a Bentley and a Chevy Silverado 3500, likes to take the Brinks truck out for a ride around Jacksonville on the Saturday before home games. He said it's a pretty comfortable ride. It's a good road trip truck, he said. I got air ride suspension, like the same stuff you have on an 18-wheeler. Air ride suspension, so you're just cruising. Dareus didn't want to say how much he paid for the truck, though an online search reveals used armored trucks can be bought for as little as $35,000, or how much he spent customizing it other than to say it was a couple tackles for loss, couple sacks, quarterback hurries. Dareus said he gets some weird looks from people when they see him driving the truck, and his teammates joke with him about it, but he doesn't mind. Everybody's been tripping out about it, like, man, you really did it. Dareus said, I said, yup, I did it. When my mom passed away, she said anything you want in life, if you say you want it, you put in the work towards it, you will get it. It'll be hard for anyone to stop you. You do everything right and work hard, you will have it.